Hey guys, so in today's video I'm going to show you how to link GitHub to ChatGPT. So if you want to connect your GitHub account with ChatGPT, let me show you how it is done. So the first thing is open up your browser and search for chatgpt.com. Once you search for it, click on these two lines at the top left corner. After that, click on your name at the bottom. Once you click on it, head over to settings. Right here in settings, click on builder profile. Under builder profile, scroll down and you're going to see GitHub. So click on add in front of it. Once you click on it, it's going to take you to a page and you need to sign into your GitHub account. So I've signed it already. So now just click on authorize OpenAI. You can also change the access right here. So just click on authorize and it's going to redirect you back to ChatGPT. And that's it, we've linked it. So if you found this video helpful, smash the like button and subscribe.